John.
That would have hurt.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.